on a day-to-day basis. I don't have tinnitus, even though I've had tons of rocket attacks, a lot of explosive breaching, a lot of firearms going on. I've operated on lots of rotary wing and fixed wings, and so my